Morning, we have an update on that scary crane collapse in Midtown, and it's not one that people in the area want to hear. Contractors told us they are still working to remove the crane piece by piece. Roads in that area are still closed, and people living in that Tens on West apartment building, they still can't go back home. Most are staying in a shelter or at a hotel nearby.